Hey guys, welcome back.
Hola.
I think we... Wait, oh, there's a page up there.
Okay. Gotta two pages.
Ugh. Anyway, I was going to say, I think the waterways are down, maybe?
Down there. We're still trying to figure out exactly where to go, but we're pretty close
now
at
we're,
this point.
Now we're pages. Page hunting.
Yeah.
How do we get up there?
We're the page master.
You ever see that movie?
I did. I watched it a lot when I was young.
Man, I almost saw it a couple of times because it was after my time. But it was pretty fun. It's a good movie. Macaulay Culkin, right?
Macaulay Culkin, yeah. He was the... it was live action, then animated.
Right. How do we... How in the world do I get up there?
Magic.
Painting
magic.
Oh, I think I got to be all the way up there and then zip line down? Is that what they're telling
me? Nah, you don't zip line on the
light bulbs. You're right, you're right.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm going to climb this. Climb this.
Yeah, get a vantage point.
Then I'm going to draw... Walk
on
the...
That's
barbed wire.
You died. Looks like you're coming from another direction.
Oh, yeah, over there. From over there.
Yeah, well, just go through the door. Go through the building.
Right. Hey, oh, no, I'm
fine.
Dead.
Go the wrong way. Whatever.
Through which building?
What I'm saying is, turn around. There you go. Go through the building and then probably jump up from the other side of that building.
Let's see.
Is there a way to
jump
up there?
Over here? Let's see if I can... Maybe on top of this? All right.
What's this mean?
Well, there's that.
Yes.
That's something.
Okay.
Now let's summon the mob.
Still going up. Well, not yet. I want to just...
There it is.
And then we'll summon the mob and bring them back. All right. Back here.
How dare you, bud.
What?
Watch out for those.
Oh, got them both in midair.
Two for...
That felt good. That felt real good. Man. Okay. And then we'll summon the mob over there and... Hopefully, only one will show up.
Yeah, just...
I'm going to push it one time.
I want one...
No, stop.
One genie here.
Okay.
Little help?
There, just once.
Nope.
Interesting.
They're on their way quick.
It's okay.
So many totem poles.
Both totems, yeah.
And there's some grass up there.
All right.
Some meat or whatever that is.
This. There we go.
And then apples. You can see the apples on the little...
Oh, yep.
Got it.
Yeah, we did it. Moment sketch. Nice.
You done did it.
We done did it.
All right,
okay.
We're looking to get into the waterways.
Yep, I'm going to come over here.
Yeah, I would imagine that.
Because this was the area we were in.
Sure.
Let's see. It's not where the exclamation point is, though.
Yeah, go back. Just jump into the water.
Yeah, just take a leap and swim to the waterways. It says here.
Well, to the left, actually.
Oh, yep, to the left. Okay. Oh, wait, yeah, because think they could do
can
things
I get
to
a
this,
hand?
Right?
Maybe.
It's blue. Maybe it can get blown away.
It's possible.
Let's see.
Do you think?
I hear magic.
Yep.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
Good call. I would not have thought of that.
Yes.
There you go. Into the sewer.
Which is exactly where I want to be. The sewer. Okay. Now this is a place to do a lot of street art.
Yeah. Been a while. Oil spill disaster. Authorities struggle to contain impact on Denska. Federal, state, and local authorities continuing their efforts to contain environmental damage following Wednesday's oil tanker collision with protruding rocks near the Denska lighthouse, with crude oil still leaking from the massive tanker into the surrounding waters. Fishermen are already beginning to worry that this season's catch will be seriously impacted.
Been a while since we caught up on our journal.
Yeah.
Let's
see if there's...
Did we read...
We read Professor Lee and his theories.
We did. Chuck and Janie. Had another weird vision when Chuck and Janie grabbed my brush. Not my imagination. I was definitely seeing something from the past. And not just anything. Something really bad. Like the day their parents split up. They were so small. I'm so lucky I haven't had to go through that.
Lonely Luna. I'm making real progress now. I can see it. There's more and more color in Denska and less darkness. But I can't let up now. There's still plenty left to do. Got a bit sad when I realized Luna was feeling lonely in the lighthouse. I want to visit her, but I also want to keep the darkness on the run. Maybe I'll stop by the lighthouse for a bit before I finish making Denska beautiful.
Major gas. Wow, that new sprite has got serious gas. Swoosh might blow stuff all over the place, but the wind genies he helps me create should be helpful in waterways. I'm guessing those bullies will be less of a problem down there too, unless they spot me. All right. Ooh, what you got for me? Go ahead, do your thing. There you go, thank you.
Knew I could count on you.
There it is. And give me that page. Where'd that other page go? Dang it. To go up?
Go up, yeah. Aw, rats.
This one's so good.
Reminds me of, dang it, there's a certain axolotl. It's a certain water creature.
Oh, yeah.
There's a Pokemon based on them. Go look at the lockers. There was like a thing on the prompt.
I will, but there was
I don't know where the page went.
Who
put you in there?
Oh, maybe that is where it went? Or
I'm
maybe
guessing
that's
an extra
one,
yeah. I'm going to head back down and see if that page is still down here again. No, I think it just disappeared.
Can you look over to the right? See if it went somewhere around there. No?
No.
I'm guessing it must have been the one that went to the lockers, is my guess.
Or it went up.
Or it went somewhere completely different, yes.
All right. Heave!
What's the matter, Ash? Put on a little weight.
What?
Oh, we're going to find out about Beatrice now.
Drop something.
Here it is. How were her parents bad? Oh, her dad was in jail.
Hey! Oh, he's getting away!
B, why didn't you stop him? B, you okay?
Man, that must have been rough for Beatrice. I guess I forget how lucky I am with my own parents.
I understand.
It's being very dense, or very, like... I'm sorry, I interrupted you, but I think I know where you're going.
Yeah, I understand that parents can cause a lot of trauma in lives.
Sure.
But there are a lot of different things that can cause trauma in lives. Like,
right.
I feel like this is all really cliche.
They're bullies
because
their parents are... And it's also just very, like...
almost as bad as that dumpster.
It feels like it's trying to justify.
Yeah.
Which it doesn't.
Right. I mean,
it
100%
explains.
Empathize.
It could explain.
Yeah, empathize, show love, but it's not okay.
Right.
All right, let's try. Ooh, got like a Venus flytrap.
Yeah, nice. I like how it's kind of inside now. It's a little
and
different,
then a mushroom.
Different environment.
Yeah, well, we got like some cave type stuff here. All right. For...
Ever think about how Venus flytraps are just like, you know, I could just, you know, get sunlight and use that. I could photosynthesize, but I'm going to choose violence. I would rather kill other living creatures.
Anyone see him? No sign of him.
Come on.
I don't think they can get to me down here.
I see what you guys are doing over there with your photosynthesis, and that's great.
That's cool. Great for you.
Man.
But I'm going to murder things.
I'm
going to
consume flesh, though, if you guys are cool with that.
Right.
Oh, this guy, yeah.
A little musical guy.
Yeah. We're going to make him a little short boy. Yes.
Just a little music bean.
And if he's music, he's got to have nice bunny ears to listen to all that music. He's looking like a loud drip. Wait, what happened to this one?
I don't know. They vary it up.
And we're going to... Oh, this is going to be his antenna for picking up radio. The radio signal for the music.
There it is.
Okay, his tail. We're going to give him this new one here. Really
long.
I like
that one.
Ooh.
Yeah. We gave him ears already. And then we'll give him a little just like...
Interesting.
Just some pretty flowers.
Yeah. Like lapels. And you know what? His tail has a log on it.
Of course.
There.
I mean, I guess it's a log. Kind of hard to tell.
Yeah.
Just looks like more tail.
Look who's here.
Oh, he's pretty cute. I want to hug him.
That's a good one.
I want to snuggle. Okay, you want mushrooms, which we have.
I don't know if we have the third one over there.
I don't think we have. Oh, no, yeah,
we do have the dandelions.
That's just a different. Yeah, there they are. But the wind or whatever that is, we don't have.
Yeah.
Dang, I really like the mushrooms. All right, let's keep looking. There's got to be another page around here somewhere.
There's got to be.
There's got to be.
Oh, it's right there.
This seems to mean something.
Nope.
Oh, I like that onion genie. It's pretty good.
Hey, wind boy.
I think you need to complete that to...
Well, that's not good.
In order to get him to do something.
Means I missed a page somewhere. Let's see. I have everything here and everything here, so it's got to be a page in here somewhere.
Yeah, in this section.
I bet you it's that one page that went missing.
Oh, no. Let's head back. Wait, is there a ladder right there?
Ladder?
No, never
mind. Okay. All right, let's head back down. We'll see. Now we got to get
back up.
The loading screen elevator.
The refresh.
Oh, no, we're not. It's actually a loading screen. Man, remember in the first Mass Effect where you'd just be in an elevator
on the Citadel,
for like a minute?
That super long, elevator.
And everybody
knew. It would just
knew.
Repeat the same line over and over, like the newscast or whatever it was.
Everybody knew it was a load screen.
Yeah.
You could have just
became those load screens where it's like squeezing through a crack in a cave or something.
Yeah, exactly.
Where it's like, okay, you're doing the same thing every time. We get that this is a load screen.
All right.
There we go.
Yep.
Nice.
No, that's another genie.
Oh, that's a genie. And you can look at your map, see if there's anything.
That's a very good idea.
Wrong section, guys. There you go.
Here we go. I
see
no pages.
I guess technically you're not. Are you not in the waterways right now?
I am.
Oh.
Oh, maybe I'm not right now. Maybe I got to go in the elevator.
You might still technically be in the power plant. Although that wouldn't make much sense.
Where am I? Look, I'm flipping through pages here. Lighthouse. No, I'm not here.
Yeah, you're right there. It still counts you as
so
in the
So I'm not in the waterways
yet.
Okay, so let's...
So you got to go back down.
Yeah, we got that page. Let's head back down. What is that? Deny me my page.
Maybe we do have and we just missed it. That would also be possible.
You know what? I'm going to give him his birds in case.
Yeah, get some magic paint.
Yeah.
How about that?
There you go. Thanks.
Are you ticklish?
All right. I'm going to check over here again. Was there another one I can interact with?
No, nope. There's like a little symbol usually.
Yeah, I just saw two blue circles there and I thought maybe...
You thought wrong.
I done thought wrong. Okay. We need wind page. We are assuming that's wind, yes? Let's go look at it again.
Maybe.
You guys, I know you're screaming. It's right there.
Yeah, no, we're missing something obvious or we already have it or something.
All right.
Wait, go to the left. Oh, it probably goes up to that gate. Yeah, never mind.
We've been in here before. Oh, hey.
It's right there.
It was right behind the pole.
Behind that pillar. Dang.
It's seen better days.
And then there's the breeze. There you go. Cool.
Now you can bring him over.
Oh, I got all the dandelions.
Oh, you're gonna. I bet you're ticklish.
There you go. Give him some tickles. All right. Now come on over here to this thing. Thanks. You're glad that I painted that, huh? That's great. Now destroy this for me.
Stop doing that.
Hey.
Do my bidding.
Come here. Hey, over here.
I'm over here.
There we go. Come on. Can you make it? Oh, there you are. Oh, we can edit genie features. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
But I want you to take. I want you to handle this thing. Can you handle this thing?
There we go.
There.
Thanks, pal.
Thanks, pal. Now we can come over here and have him do this one.
Hopefully.
We're going to want mushroom and some dandelions, it looks like. It's nice only having one
it's
here.
It's so nice. You can see everything.
All right. We got some mushrooms. And then, is that the Aurora Borealis there?
I think so.
Nice.
Now some of those, like, vines, but with Christmas ornaments. There you go.
This one? Oh, yeah, I see them.
One for the books.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
All right.
Nice.
Look at that.
Now then. Oh, is he gonna, like, blow me over? Send me a sailing! Onward! And again. Come on.
What is this purple glow?
I don't know. It's just rancid water. It's the radiation. Nice. Did that? No, don't you.
Ooh, that was special.
Yeah, we'll deal with that switch in a bit. I want to take a look around.
One of those things.
Let's see. Oh, electric. Okay, we need an electric genie
need
down
an electric
here.
Genie.
What's that over there? Have a certain look.
First.
There we go. Logs.
You want logs, sun, and vines.
All right.
All right. We can do that.
Those are Christmas. Christmas.
Christmas vines.
Yeah.
Logs.
You know how everybody puts up Christmas vines?
Yeah. It's the very traditional Christmas vines. That's what they do in the places where Christmas takes place in the summer.
In Jesus did it for the Christmas vine. Okay.
You ever think about that? How on the other side of the world that Christmas is in the summer for people?
Yeah.
Weird.
Yeah, it'd be a weird feeling.
It just shows you how... westernized is the right word, because it's technically northern hemisphere.
It's hemisphere. Yeah, northern culture. It was, like, when I went to New Zealand, it was weird to be, like, coming out of spring. Well, yeah, spring into summer, but then go to fall into winter. When I went to New Zealand, it was the opposite. It was getting colder and rainier.
Oh, that is weird.
Yeah. Still a great time.
There we go. Nice.
I feel
nice.
New Zealand was the place where they set Lord of the Rings, and, like, you know, specifically you had just the idyllic play, the Shire. And they were like, you know what? We need to live up to this. So they're just like, let's make this a paradise forever. Including in our public policy.
The glow was a genie spot. We drained the water over there.
Oh, okay.
Get over here, Paige. Really?
It's over there still.
Yeah.
No,
oh, no, it came out. Yeah. There we go.
Sweet.
All right, hey, will
you. There's a lightning one.
Blow on this, please.
Do you need to?
Well, it's just there. Why not?
I don't think there's a reason.
Okay, whatever.
Wonder who
it is. Oh, 100%, like
yes. Is that guy or the onion guy next to him?
The onion guy looks like a doofus, and that tells me wind.
Like, this guy like a third evolution on a Pokemon.
All right. We want him to look mischievous.
Yes.
So we're going to give him...
Ooh, that snake tail up there.
Yeah, snake tail.
What now?
There we go. And then we're going to give him space
ears.
Yeah. Sure.
That were,
that's
yep,
where that one
that's
goes.
That's how it was.
And then
that was your intention.
There's his pompadour right there. and he's got a nest.
He's got a nest on his head like Radagast the Brown.
Exactly. There we go. That's what he looks like.
That's him. That's who he was always supposed to be.
Nice to meet you.
Cool. Hey, there's a blue box here.
Yeah, there's no. It's not gonna blow it away if there's no reason to blow it. It's not.
Oh, this is the blue box that it blew into here. That's what that. Okay.
Yeah, it's where you drain the water.
Where you drained the water.
Like 10 minutes ago.
You're 10 minutes ago. I got him, guys. You heard me.
Hey, you got me good. I feel that one.
Hey, will you
stop looking at it and poke it?
Yeah.
There we go.
And
pull the lever.
Saw a meme the other day that was the trolley problem.
Oh, you gotta move.
Looks like I need to connect these.
Hey, well, Genie, will you just, like, hold each end?
Yeah, Superman it. All right. Well, let's figure out how to do that next time.
Wait.
Can I get a hand?
I think this is going to work,
actually.
Oh, that's actually
how it's going to be. Yeah. Okay,
yeah.
There you go.
Right there. This won't hurt a bit. I hope.
You don't know that.
It's an electric Genie. He'll love it. See, he's loving it. Those eggs just got hard-boiled.
Thanks,
okay.
Buddy.
Nice.
We'll be back next time. We'll see you then.
Bye.